Hello, I'm Sam Sargis with BS News, and tonight we have a rather bewildering story. A local college student is using a motion graphic to beg for your money. In what some would call a shameful display and a gross misuse of graphic design skills, this student coherently expressed his desire for the viewer's money before devolving into complete financial hysterics. We asked this student, who despite having my exact name and appearance, is not me, to give us a brief statement. And here it is. I am currently projecting myself through a fake news reporter that is also me, and speaking directly to all 10 people who will watch this video. I have annihilated the fourth wall. Give me your money. Reading that before the show was enough to convince me, so I donated $16,000 to his cause. I would have given more, but my house was foreclosed, and I now live in this very office. I'm Sam Sardis with BS News, signing out from the desk I currently sleep under.